Potential outbreak?
Yeah, I guess we already have an outbreak, but it's really an extreme,
deadly follow-up to something like the great influenza, the story of the deadliest pandemic in history.
But then comes
Ben, and I want to tell you, as I'm reading the book, I'm trying to